The stew was very tempting, but it had been a long place at breakfast. But something didn't feel right. Dr. Cook was tucked in, and although the temptation was strong, I just didn't feel right. Is that good?
That I cannot believe, man. Unbelievable. I can't believe that.
I'd rinsed out on eating dog meat for the time being, but I was determined to try something new. So I popped into the local fish market to pick up some dinner.
These are sea cucumbers, aren't they? Now, I know what they are, but I've never eaten them before. And I feel like I'm a cucumber. Sea cucumbers are like massive worms that live on the seabed. Like most things here, the sea cucumber was sold to me alive. When you've chosen your dinner, you take it upstairs to be prepared. Sea cucumber is served raw. You just chop off its mouth, pull out the gut, and chop it into pieces.
This can't end badly, can it? I mean, let's be honest. It just got to go right.
For Korea, food isn't just a pleasure, it's medicinal food. Dr. Lin is a herbalist who believes that all food has some kind of effect on the body.
You can't tell him, right?
I was a little skeptical, especially when Dr. Lin carried out a few tests. Dog meat enthusiasts claim it can be very beneficial to health. It all depends, apparently, on whether you've got a fox or troll constitution.
Very much not.
Apparently, I'm cold. So would Dr. Lee prescribe dog meat for me? Not all Koreans are so keen on dog meat. You won't find dog stew for dinner in the offices of the Korean Animal Protection Society, home to 80 rescued dogs. Their sound of food introduced me to some of the lucky ones. The dog necks are still scarred by the red faced tigers, but these are the ones that got away. Others were not so lucky. Two showed me some pretty graphic evidence of mistreatment. Apparently, some owners killed their dogs by hanging them up and beating them to death before eating them.
Do you think the dogs go through a lot of pain when they hang up?
I'm still undecided, to be honest.
to get. No, they're really very nice.
Thank you.